How you feel now, man?
Feel good.
Feel good?
Last night we have a big night too. We have a brand headset, we have the wrestlers. Banyak pemain musik legend tadi malam. Hari ini kita akan menunjukkan vocabulary dari Bali. Yeah man, like...
Every time I come here, I work for somebody, and it's like always amazing. It's always like the best time. Okay. It doesn't feel like work.
So, do you know what the band today gonna play in second floor?
Oh gosh, I have no idea. I'm just like so like all over the place with everything. It's like I know what's going on, but I never know who's playing. So it's just like always a surprise to me. You know, everything's always kind of the same with the bands. I would actually like to see like someone like Moonlight Trio, something more in like the realm of Hispanic stuff, more cumbias and things like that, because I'm Mexican. So I would love to have more stuff like that, something more that I know I can dance to.
Kenalkan, ini Nozomi. Nozomi.
Hi. How are you?
How many times come here? Three times,
yeah.
Jadi saya sempat bicara mengenai rockabilly yang ada di Bali. They wondering if Bali have rockabilly scene or Indonesia. They have any rockabilly? So our president here that in Bali, Indonesia, they have rockabilly. Besides Japan is very big rockabilly scene too. Dan sebentar lagi The Iron akan tampil.
3 p.m. start, right?
Yeah, I will go. I promise.
Ini vendor's booth dari Viva Las Vegas, di mana semua outfit rockabilly bisanya dicari di sini, kumpul semua dari mulai dari pin, dari hair clip, bowling shirt, jaket kulit, jaket Harley, baju Hawaii. Jadi satu di sini. Ini surga ya bapak ya. Wah, mantap. Nah ini Pacuco. Jadi orang-orang Hispanik skena rockabillynya biasa disebut Pacuco. Nah, mereka stylenya kayak swag hipster. Kalau di tahun 40-an ini yang namanya hipster. Terus sekarang hipsternya kan gak haruan.
That's a good performance.
Thank you so much, brother. Thank you so much.
So, what do you think about Viva Las Vegas?
Oh, we enjoy it. We come every year and we perform a good majority of the time. We're happy that there's folks that come to this show and just keep this culture alive. You know, this is rock and roll at its finest. It's kind of back to the jumping off point. You know, and it's really really cool to see everybody incorporate their different styles and just come and enjoy themselves and celebrate life, celebrate good music, and enjoy each other. You know, we really enjoy it.
There, man. Never let go. Part of the big beat. There's that car, man. It's really cool. We've been coming for years. Ever since, like I said, the first or second one, and it's just a neat spot. You know, people from all over the world come to this thing because I think it's probably the biggest festival on earth that kind of caters to this type of music and style and stuff like that. So yeah, we're real fortunate to be fairly close. We can come almost every year. And just, you know, hang out and have a good time, man.
So you like it, though?
Oh, I dig it, man.
So you'll be playing in 15 minutes?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Yeah. I want to sneak over this. I'm curious to listen to Bali rock and roll.
We play, I think, next door, the Beanfield.
Okay. We got to check it out.
I'll see ya.
Okay.
I'm going to go around, yeah. Bye. Thank you.
Heard amazing things about it, and I'm excited just as you are to see them, so I'm going to jump right out in front. They come all the way from Bali to be with us here, ladies and gentlemen. I guess wild, desperate rock and roll antics, colorful rock and roll antics are coming your way right now. Please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. A big Viva Las Vegas weekend, a round of applause for the Hydrants from Bali. We'll be right back.
boys and girls, are you ready for the showtime? Are you ready for the showtime? All right, ladies and gentlemen, all the boys, the one in the back, I want to tell you something.
Get up, all the boys and the girls, get up. 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 Let's rock.
All right, everybody sing.
One for the money, two for the show.
We got ready for one can't go.
Don't you ever mama lose her shoe. All you can do is sing. Ever mama lose her shoe.
Everybody say
blues, 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 blues.
I said blue,
blue, blue sweatsuit. Oh, you can do anything. Say my blue sweatsuit.
It's one and only in the Indonesia, the double bass player, Aldi Hydra. Ladies and gentlemen, all boys, girls, let's introduce me, Chris on the drum.
You're not about to hold on, we're crying all the time. You're not about to hold on, we're crying all the time. Where you wanna catch a rabbit? You wanna print on?
I told you, man, when I put the wax in this island, 5 more minutes, the wax gone. Oh, you need help? Oh, you want to give me help? Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, who is this? Oh, yeah. I feel good. Yeah. You know what I feel? Oh, yeah. Sorry, husband. Can you take a picture, please? Sorry, husband. 5 minutes. I just talk. I don't rob. All right, man.
When I play the guitar with the band, and the music make you dance. Everybody clap your hand. Shake your body, shake your head. My music is rock and roll.
My music is rock and roll.
Your music is rock and roll.
Your music is rock and roll.
My music is rock and roll.
Our music is rock and roll.
Let's twist, shall we rock and roll? And shout, rock and roll.
Viva Las Vegas!
I see you in
fellas. Back to Master Dale, the most handsome man in the stage.
Pretty damn exciting, man. Colorful, to say the least. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Bali, imported for you here at Viva Las Vegas. Put your hand together for the Hydrant. Let's hear it for these young gentlemen. Fantastic. You guys want to do a quick encore? More?
Thank you.
it out. Well, I could be your Superman. Well, just anyone around. Hey. Well, just as anyone around. Well, I will be your Superman. Well, just as anyone.
Thank you very much. We love you. Thank you guys. See you soon.
Chris, this is the barber Rockabilly.
I'm Chris Over.
I follow his Instagram.
You're the barber in Indonesia?
Yeah, the Dorsey Barber Shop.
Okay. I do barber guest spots all over the world. I work this year, 17 countries in Europe. I've been to Russia. I go do guest spots. Am I going to be in the documentary?
For sure.
And we're going to put credit of the Rock and Roll Barber
Shop. I will tag you tomorrow in Instagram.
Setelah tahu penampilan kita, mereka benar-benar interesting bahwa mereka mau kita kembali lagi for the band. Thank you. See you.
What do you think about the hair?
We love them. The energy is very high. They're very friendly, very talented. We love them. Right?
Yeah, we do. We love it. Saya sama pacar saya tinggal di Seattle. Terbang ke Las Vegas cuma mau nonton mereka. Bangga sekali, bangga.
Selamat jalan, sampai ketemu Jumat ya.
Good job.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Teman-teman, ada permainan baru yang akan kita mainkan untuk mengisi perjalanan ke Death Valley, yaitu berpacu dalam melodi radio. Berarti radionya main, mulutnya bergerak. Lip sync.
Salah.
Nah, sekarang like.
Mulai.
Salah.
Eh, sempel, bukan tampil. Nah,
Kile.
Lila.
Salah. Oh, enggak mungkin.
Waduh, kamu lama-lama enggak bohong sama.
Enggak mungkin.
Suha ini.
Enggak itu mau sama Budi karena dia emang.
Karena Budi itu lucu.
Baik.
Enggak, aku enggak ada apa-apa sama. Cuma sebenarnya melebih-lebihin aja si Adi ini.
Oh, maksudnya gimana? Diklarifikasi.
Coba, Budi, siapa sih? Siapa pacarmu sih? Kan?
Enggak, bukan.
Berarti bisa tak pakai ya?
Tak pakai, kue itu tak pakai. Kue kira baju pakai.
Cewek yang kemarin itu siapa?
Kemarin. Yang mana lagi?
Katanya orang Filipina. Yang
Siapa namanya? Doyan kan ya sama Filipina.
Susiti namanya.
Karmina.
Si Siti itu tempat makan depan, woy.
Oh iyalah.
Ayo, buat.
Ayo.
Oke, Pak Manajer. Jangan masuk dulu, Pak. Kau ini. Pak, sekarang kita mau kemana, Pak?
Sekarang kita menuju Death Valley. Kita bakal video shooting di situ. Mungkin sejam. Setelah itu baru lanjut ke Los Angeles Echo Park. Kamu tahu Death Valley nggak?
Aku tahu lah, nanti aja lihat.
Kamu kan taunya cuma penarti aja.
Ya, penarti.
Sambilan melali lemah petang tiang mah tembang sarang timpal-timpal mah kejang ngelah-sengelah masih liang apang mah kejang ajak liang.
Mata tolong jaga matamu per.
When the sun's going down, when the light's so black, there's the moon that's not appear and the night's so dark. Oh, oh.
Di sini biasanya apa aja dibikin, Lan? Iklan ya?
Di daerah sini. Nah. Ya pernah lah, Jarum di sini pernah. Cuman yang pasti kan di sini untuk izin itu susah sebenarnya. Untuk kayak National Park ini cuma ada boleh sehari berapa, terus izinnya biasanya sangat mahal.
Oh, berarti nah, kita laki dong ya?
Kita gorila sih. Kita gorila style, itu gak pakai izin.